Terence, congratulations, of course. My question was to Brian Bomack. Brian,
hey, Rector.
Brian, heading into the fight, a lot of people thought it'd be a close fight, toughest fight of Terence's career. You told anyone who would listen that it wouldn't be close, and that when the fight really went underway and the exchanges began, Postal would retreat and Terence would bite down. How validated do you feel tonight?
Man, I'm so excited. I can't even say nothing. I just want to say it. Next time, y'all gonna believe me. I knew he was gonna take over the fight. He did exactly what we wanted him to do. I just got one thing to say. They said we was in over our heads, so. Right. Freddie who? All right, then.
Terence?
Sorry.
Terence?
Yeah.
This is a question for Terence and Bob. Does this victory open the doors to a fight with Manny Pacquiao?
Press conferences are for the fighters, and the fighters will answer the questions. I'm no longer going to perform for you guys.
Who's on my radar? I don't have a radar. You know, I always looked at myself as a top athlete, and they come after me, I don't go after them because I'm where they want to be.
So Terence, in Victor Postol's post-fight, he said he felt he was the one pushing to make the fight, but I noticed something in the 12th round, you were showing your showmanship and you were actually fighting more risky than you had to. So what was going on in your mind in the 12th round where you were making a dogfight when you were clearly up?
Well, he said he wanted to fight. He told me, let's go, you know, and I smiled at him and I stepped forward and he retreated and started running. So I was like, I thought we was gonna fight it out. You know, I never ran from a fight before. We knew he wasn't gonna exchange with me. His thing was to try to get me to come in and counter me. He really didn't want to fight. You know, the whole time that he was coming forward and all that, when I stepped to him, he'd jump back. So that lets me know everything right there.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback.